The next step is to have the sheet put through an etching machine, where etchant is sprayed on both sides of the sheet. Where the etchant comes in contact with exposed material, the metal is dissolved. Where the resist has been applied, the material will be protected from the etchant.